here. This is her room. She's alive.
He lost his license.
Okay, so then that explains why he's acting like a physical therapist, but what did he do?
He murdered one of his patients. A woman.
I did everything I could. And I couldn't keep her alive.
Where do you think you're going?
Would you mind taking your hands off me?
You may think you're getting away with something, but you're not. You can hide in any corner of the world and it doesn't matter. I'm gonna kill you.
Say I am a man of vision. I give you $5 million and a lab. What's in it for me?
You'd be the richest, most famous man in the world.
I'm not much for hyperbole, Michael.
I mean it. I mean every word.
Then you have my attention.
Vicky, you're trying to steal my cloning research.
No, Michael, I wasn't stealing anything. I was reading your files. I'm just anxious to know more about it.
Don't lie to me. I hate it when people lie to me.
I am an expert at long, slow processes.
What we have to do is grab hold of the process, speed it up.
You're right.
You know, you shorten the damn thing. We become captains of our fate.
That's it.
Yep, we take control of our lives and we stop letting all these things push us around.
I'm with you all the way.
Excellent.